Your child has a natural way of growing, which is right for her. And she knows exactly how much she needs to eat to grow that way. But this can only happen if you let your child decide how much she wants to eat. Now, having said that, how do you assess your child's growth? You take your child to the doctor's clinic where her weight and height is taken. And these numbers are plotted on the growth chart and becomes a part of her record. Now, it can be really fun and interesting to assess your child's growth. But there are a few things to consider. A. Do not unnecessarily stress over little deviation. Growth is never linear. Few months you will see that your child has grown really well and few months are constant. Let your doctor interpret it and give suggestions accordingly. B. Do not compare your child's growth with other children of her age. Compare your child's growth with her own growth. Thirdly, the best way to assess your child's growth is by just looking at her. When the child is almost a year old, you will see that the face is much rounder, arms and legs are much more defined. This extra fat is required for her to protect her from illness. And as the child is growing and almost turns 2 or 3, is much taller and leaner. So these are very normal growth parameters, which can tell that the child is growing well.